In this BorderConnect tutorial, I'll show you how to add a Canadian carrier code to your company profile and use it in an ACI shipment. A carrier code is a unique four-character alphanumeric code issued to your carrier from the Canada Border Services Agency, or CBSA for short, and it's usually found on your PARS barcode label. It's required for commercial shipments to enter Canada, as well as for the submitting of ACI eManifests to CBSA. Adding additional carrier codes to BorderConnect is helpful for companies that want to haul another carrier shipment or for service providers that want to process ACI eManifests for multiple companies. To start, once you're logged in, hover over the Account menu option and click Company Details. Then, scroll down to the Canadian Carrier Codes list section where you can see a list of carrier codes your company's already added to BorderConnect. And just above that, click New Canadian Carrier Code. Enter the carrier code and the company name of the carrier, then click Save. And you can see in the list below that the new Canadian carrier code has been added to your company profile. Now, let's use this carrier code on an ACI shipment. Once you're on the Start New ACI Shipment page and you select your shipment type, go to the Cargo Control Number field and just click the carrier code to change it from your default carrier code to the carrier code you just added. Now you can match the other carrier's PARS number and continue creating the rest of your shipment. If the new carrier code you added is not registered to use BorderConnect as an ACI service provider, you'll see a warning that this carrier code is not enabled for ACI, so you'll have to get the other carrier to submit the ACI shipment data in their service provider and mark the shipment as what's called a reference shipment in BorderConnect. For more information on how to create a referenced ACI shipment for another carrier, click the link at the top of the video now to see how to do that in detail.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Subscribe below for more videos like this, or sign up to BorderConnect for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.